You're back. This is BuzzChomp, home of fitness and entertainment. I'm Mandy. We're talking The Mandalorian Season 2, our preview and predictions. I'm Mandy.
I'm Dan.
Subscribe to BuzzChomp. Woo! Yeah, guys. Yeah, this is what we know and what we're thinking is going to happen and be the focus of Season 2 of The Mandalorian on Disney+. We know it's going to air in the fall of 2020. This past year, it started to air in November. We're probably going to get a November release. They already went into production on it November 2019. I'm sure they're still underway, but they had already done that. So that's very exciting. Mando and Baby Yoda are going to be exploring the galaxy together. They're going to be on a new adventure. Mando's gotta find where Baby Yoda came from and give him back to his people. So there's that. That's obviously going to be the crux of Season 2. Baby Yoda has a name, guys. Baby Yoda has a name, and we're going to find it out this season. Woo! The season finale left it open for Cara Dune to come back. And I definitely see her coming back. She's one of Mando's only friends, and she's super invested in his story and Baby Yoda and all of that. And since she partnered with Karga and he said he was going to give her a clean slate through the galaxy, I definitely see her popping back up. Karga, just like Cara, he's one of Mando and Baby Yoda's only allies, and I definitely see him playing a big role in Season 2, just like he played a big role in Season 1. He wasn't in a lot of episodes, but his presence was there since he was like kind of like one of our main people after Mando. Also, Carl Weathers, the actor, is going to be directing one episode, so we know he's going to be in the series. A prediction. I love IG-11. I love what the actor did with him. I love all that. Taiti. Somehow IG-11 gets resurrected. Maybe Karga takes him to someone. Maybe Cara takes him to someone and they fix him and he comes back and he's a big help to Mando and Baby Yoda. Moff Gideon will be hunting Baby Yoda. He's going to be our supreme bad guy. I also think there's going to be a whole network of people that he works with and that want Baby Yoda, and we're gonna find out more about that. I think we'll find out more about him and the attack on Mando's family. I think there's just a larger network. I think even though we were like, oh, that one Imperial officer, nope, there was Moff Gideon. Now I think there's something else. I think we're gonna find more about the Force in this because he has this lightsaber. He's his lightsaber, so obviously has a connection to that and a connection to Baby Yoda because of that. Boba Fett. We were teased with Boba Fett all season long. And I definitely think he is coming this season. I think Boba Fett was definitely one of the Mandalorians that rescued Mando. I think he trained him and helped him become the Mandalorian and the bounty hunter that he is today. I think he's invested in Mando. I think that's why he's been following. I think he knows that Mando got himself into some trouble, and he's definitely going to be a force to reckon with, and he's definitely going to be an ally to Mando and Baby Yoda in season 2. I'm super excited for The Mandalorian to come back, but we have to wait all year, so I'm not going to rush the year since it's only January, but I'll definitely keep you updated with any trailers, any news we have on the season as it gets closer to the release date. I'm Mandy. Subscribe to BuzzChomp for more of our fitness and entertainment, and share with me, what are your predictions for season 2 of The Mandalorian? Yeah, kids! Yeah! Thanks for watching BuzzChomp.
Subscribe and share.
Subscribe and share.
Subscribe and share.